Scott Disick was never devastated by his split with Sofia Richie. In fact, Scott says there was no split to be devastated about. Sources have claimed that Disick was taking his alleged breakup with Richie very hard, but that is just not true according to Gossip Cop. According to a June 5 report by the site, sources had told Radar Online that Scott Disick was very upset and distraught over his split with Sofia Richie. However, that is not the case. Both Scott and Sofia have debunked the breakup rumors, meaning there was no split for Disick to be devastated over. Radar had reported that Sofia Richie dumped Scott Disick after she found out that he had cheated on her during a trip to Miami, and that her father, Lionel Richie, was encouraging her to end the relationship for good. The report also suggested that Disick had been contacting Richie non-stop in hopes of getting her to forgive him and put their relationship back together. Although many fans do believe Scott and Sofia did have a brief breakup, despite their social media posts stating otherwise, other outlets such as People magazine reported that the couple have broken up and gotten back together multiple times, and that Scott Disick wasn't taking any of the relationship drama seriously. As previously reported by The Inquisitor, Sofia Richie and Scott Disick were spotted out on Monday afternoon despite all the breakup rumors that circulated over the weekend. The couple looked to be in good spirits as they left Nauvoo in Miami. The couple had lunch together before leaving the establishment in separate cars. The next day, Sofia posted a photo of herself with Scott on her Instagram story and captioned the snapshot "whole heart," using the heart emoji instead of the word. Her next post was a photo of California landscape and a dog, with the words, "Never believe the internet." Scott Disick and Sofia Richie have been dating for about a year and, despite their age difference, have reportedly been good for each other. Sources recently admitted that the pair have been getting more serious over the past few months, according to a report by E! Online. They have definitely had their ups and downs, but lately everything has been really good between them, a source told the publication at the end of May. It seems that for now Scott Disick isn't devastated, but happy in his relationship with Sofia Richie.